Omer covers. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Got to get something off. Baseline. Gives him the lead.
Sinks it with less than 20 seconds left. The Monarchs have got to work this very fast pace. Taylor leading the charge. Arguably their best player with 10 seconds left.
Shot from Bradford.
And
1-3. Unbelievable shot there.
That was the best three shot after falling to the ground two I've ever seen. We are hyped up just as the Monarchs are right now with a 1-point lead.